Hello everybody, so today I want to show you how to draw the major product when we react to this one. So here is about the slide we need to focus. So in this one, we can see that this is about reactant. We compare to this one and you got this one in here. So that means we just change about oxygen and hydrogen into Cl in here. So in this case, they should be like this. We have this one. Now we need to change about Cl in here. And this is the final answer. This is the end. Thank you for watching.